Yo, what it do, Lunacy Drops, aka Skihaita, wasn't you? I'm Tuana, out here with another episode, Sludge Underground.
Away, how's it going, fam? Unlebo Maeza, aka Mshiane. Been here before, went missing, came back. now we're back.
Now we're at it again, dog. Yeah. I think before we dive into it, it's only right that we observe protocol and have a moment of silence because we just lost one of the greatest artists of this country, Mr. Kenan Jared Forbes. So a moment of silence for Mr. Jared Forbes. Shot. Yeah, now I'm about to introduce the guest of today. I feel like I should have written it down because Umchida has done a lot. Umchida, I've been following probably since I was in high school, dog. I think I was still in high school. We must try to keep this short, but I'm not sure because we have so much to talk about with this guy. Without saying too much, I'd like to introduce you, KayTee.
Yeah. What's up, boy? I'm happy to be here.
Oh, grand.
I'm Nandi.
Away. Thank you for coming, dog. I know, Guti. Just for this, also get fried all the way from Fryer to Durban just for this interview. So shout out to you for that, bro.
Shout out to you guys for inviting me.
Away. Where does the music start for KT?
It's been a journey, bro. Since I was a little kid, I think on my matric, that's when I realized it was okay. This is what I wanna do, music, because that's where I started recording.
Yeah,
on 2010, I think. Yeah, mm-hmm. Where everybody was happy, yeah. Unlike now.
Cool.
Yeah.
So at the time, hip hop wasn't really that big. What to mention is the underground, super underground, backpack rappers. When what's inspired you, good to say, out of all the genres that were popping at the time, good when it was on getting hip hop?
I think a Pro Kid. Yeah, shout out to him. I grew up listening to Kwaito, but I wanted to say more, you know.
Okay.
So that's where hip hop was introduced to me. So yeah. Because I wanted to say more, Kwaito was like repeating the same thing. Yeah. I just wanted to say more. Mm. Yeah.
GoPro is known for the bars and whatnot. How related to GoPro, the sound that you're making.
Yeah.
The influence. GoPro, is it like, are you like, bars la, or it's just the parts where it's like being able to tell the story, yeah, and be able to be cohesive with it?
For me, it's basically hip hop. Ngiyabona ama punchline, ngiyabona lezi zinto lezi, the fun part.
Mm.
But for me, it's the story. Mm. It's the something that I can relate to.
Mm.
Yabo. Yeah. Into engakwazi ukuthi ngikhulise, ungikhulisa kakhulu Pro, because bengawathandi la ma track anga ma hit songs akhe, bengithanda la axoxa khona istory yabo, akutshelayo ubunzima be life nanani ukuthi. I think that for me was the most influential part.
Alright, so we're going now. 2010, I started making music. We record up, recorded nobody at the time. Is it where Groundzero starts? Or it's just KT at the time?
At the time, ngang recorda nomunye umngani wami ebengenza nawo matric, and then bes recorda kuzama GMP Studios. Bekuyi label ye gospel, but umchita bekawenza ama beats hip hop ne.
Yeah.
So he moved wamuvela eJozi, and then there was this guy who specific wang introduce ok machita Groundzero. Ngafika vele Groundzero vele yayikhona ngaleso sikhathi.
Yeah.
So and then banginikeza ibeats ngayigibela, and ngazama ukuzenzela igama emajiteni, and then they keep sending me beats, yabo. Mm. Because choose mhlawumbe babebona ukuthi nginalo talent usiphaka kakhulu.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Benibanga
squad, bruh. I think there was like 15 of us.
Yeah.
Ebesibaningi ne. But it wasn't only hip hop, you know. Mm. Yeah, bekunabantu abenze afro soul, bekunabantu abenze ikwaito, but hip hop was the thing that we were pushing at the time, yabo. Mm. Because lezi ngoma lezi vele lezi engathi ziyanyakazisa ne.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but besibaningi kakhulu. Right now Hey, ukurekorda, bengafuna ukuthi ngimention iGroundzero ne, because a lot of people feel entitled. Yabo kuyona, but the love is always there. It's home for me, yabo. Kusekhaya, in a way ukuthi whoever wants to work also ithatha serious, we can work. Yabo, but also ithatha serious because isikhathi sokudlala sesiphelile. Yabo, I always say that.
Tell us about the challenges. Challenges of being an artist, not only a hip hop artist, but an artist in general. In fact, throughout the years, about the challenges that got better as this cut is hamba, and mhlampe nama challenges that never really got to get better.
Okay. I believe ukuthi whatever setbacks enzakala empilweni, it's a lesson. Yabo. Yeah. So it got to a point where like I would say it, sour, poor pants, you know. And then it hit me, I can take all the punches. Umuntu uma engitshela ukuthi hey Willy, uyakhumbula usenze ukuthi ngiyangilimaza, but I'll pen it down, then ukuthi ngilong react, yabo. Yeah. So it got to a point where everybody was saying wathi buka iGroundzero yenzani, yayizama yaphelelaphi, yabo. And then I thought to myself, nah man, hey, kusemhlabeni kaNkulunkulu la, yabo. So I'm gonna just give this thing a chance, ngabuya, yabo. And luckily bang responda futhi kahle abantu. You need to show i-passion, ukhombise nothando ukuthi okay mina ngila, okay ngiyazi ukuthi akwenzeki lutho egasi, so wena what are you doing? You know, we can't keep complaining ukuthi ngiyacindezelwana, yabo, without even trying, yabo. I'm trying again, yabo. Yeah, I'm fighting again, and I know exactly ukuthi and there's a lot of negativity, there's a lot of setbacks, and but lokho mina kung affect because I know where I'm headed. Ekugcineni kosuku abantu ngeke beze beyibone lento oyibona ngalendlela oyibona ngayo ngaleso sikhathi at that time. So you gotta bancenga abantu sikabantu abamnyama, you know, yabo. Uyabancenga abantu kancane kancane, eventually they will pull through, and you know, a movement ayiqalwa nje, yabo, ukuthi sizoqala into and then people will respond. You need to
where do you gather the strength to be like, let's do this again?
I won't lie and say I'm not weak. I'm not I don't get hurt. Yeah, but I won't lie and say that ngabe ngihamba manga, but I think it's the people, man, because ukubuyela kwami studio, it was khona enye intwana kuthiwa even ngabiza igama lengoma le Marvin Rico kwiparoli ne ngaye, because wangishanga a message eyangithinta wathi we miss you guys, wara you used to inspire us. Yeah, well, and then wayengayedwa, but yena I think uyena owangenza ngathi athi ngirephe futhi again, yabo. Yeah, let me just make music just ukuthi ngukhiphele kulabantu abawuthandayo umculo wami. Yeah, so I think it's the people, you know, I'll lose on a pantle of abandon. Yeah.
Glad you mentioned the parole, because that's the next segment I want us to get into. The parole, dog, like, we know, would see if wakhulumi indaba zoparole, wakhulumi indaba, you're like, ucabanga ojele, ucabanga ini, ucabanga ini. What made you come up with the name parole? Because ngiyabona isikhipha sakho sibhalwe parole, freedom in every chain, in every chains of life.
Yeah.
What made you come with the name parole?
For me, to come up with the name, it's just because I wanted to cut off chains, kulezinto ezingisindayo, relationships, ngathini, poverty, ungazwani kwemndweni, you understand? All of those things, you know, I'm saying, I'm crying out loud. Angithi parole ichaza ukuthi ishwele, you know, so ngicelela ushwele kahle. Yeah, that's where I'm at, yeah, well, you know, it's all love this side. Yeah, well, yeah. I've made peace with everything, every setback, every failure, but I'm gonna try.
That's dope. That's nice. Yeah. That's nice. Manje, iparoli, dog. I remember the time, dog, I was listening to that tape. Like, I used Marvin Rico Moe Keep. I was like, all right, the nigga's back. That, you know what I mean? Single. That was a single, dog. Yeah. I was like, all right, you're rocking. Yeah, well, yeah. And the people are rocking it. I see the support. I'm like, all right. Yeah. It drops the tape.
Okay.
I play that thing. I think I was very sad when he died, because I was stuck on this one song, and I think I told you about I was stuck on this one song, Super Mommy. Because at the time I was going through so many relationship problems. And Leango, my dog, it's the type of song,
What's the title?
Super Mommy. At the time, things are just upside down for me. But I have a person in mind. I have a person in mind. Go strong. I'm like, this nigga, why didn't he drop this like 2 months or 3 months back or something? At the time, bro, I think I told you about this and the effect that song had on me, and that being my favorite song on the tape. I want us to go through the emotions. I want us to go through from the time uthola leya beat to the time uthola fans goes, okay, maybe this is the one. But then I'm gonna spit the hit kanje.
Unfortunately, that song wasn't supposed to be on the tape. I always say that. Because now I'm in a balance, I'm trying to save my relationship. You know, so so whenever nje abantu bayiposta bayidlala, hey, ngiyasho ngithi ngabe ngiposta umuntu wami, yabona nami ngale ngoma le. So I uspa Vegeta, my producer, played me a bit, you know.
Yeah.
And angazi like I usually ngiya frustrated before. I wrote it on studio, bro. Yeah. I didn't write it at home.
Yeah.
Ngayibhala nje studio and then I laced it.
Yeah.
And ngangixoxa into engangifila ngaphakathi at that time, you know. I was trying to make it see ukuthi ngiyafisa ukwenza 1 or 2. I do want to do things for you, you know.
Yeah.
I do love you. Ndoma nginama flop, you know. I can't put it on her and say she did that and that. It's me, dog. Yeah, well, it's me. So I thought maybe writing a song will save my relationship. The funny part, I'm sendelia ilo ingoma, ne?
Yeah.
And then she didn't even like listen to it. One pair of 2 days, dog. And then ngabuya ngathi how ilalele ingoma, hey, azingkohliwa. I have a lot at work, yabo. And then I'm ngathi ayi ngeke ngifakeke le ngoma le kwi tape le.
They doubt on my.
Ngay doubts because maybe we lalelile and then she wasn't happy about it, So I lalelisa a couple of few people's mina ngilalelisa ama stranger ke ingoma yami, abantu abangeke bebe nandaba nama feelings ami, yabo.
Yeah.
And then abantu basho bathi wow. And then I think I dropped the tape, yabo. Ngidlala I tape and then she started pulling through, you know. I'm sorry to say that, but yeah, ila khona na ayibona ukuthi how, what a beautiful song. I wrote it for her.
It's saved.
Nah, dog. Not per se.
But I think
so. I believe Mlambio's niggas closure, but it was actually real love. Yeah, it was love. It wasn't just a thingy. We weren't working out, dog.
Sure.
We weren't working out. We were fighting a lot, you know. Angazi ukuthi kwenzakalani, because everything was okay, and then nje, yabo. I think it's me, God. I'm just a flop.
That song, dog. Like, I'll play you the song, bro. I send it.
I just send it.
It's too late. But like, it's one of those songs where I really, you know, I connected.
Yeah.
You know, I connected. I was like, yeah, boy, I'm fair too. Because even on Facebook, you see your band posting. It's a mama.
That's the sad part.
I'm going to post it.
Poster bona ke abantu abathanda naye ngiposte bona ngiriposte. And it's so sad, bro, because people think everything is okay on my love life side.
Yeah.
But mind you, I'm just like, let me just push my music and we'll see.
Yeah, we'll see. Yeah, I think Mshampe, that song might actually give you guys the closure. Because there are songs where you are going through something, but the minute you express it the way you want, whether it's on a song, whether it's face to face, but whether sometimes it's not even a good team, like an apology from the person that hurt you, and then you're able to speak now. That kind of closure. So maybe you can see it was maybe even for you guys, that was a way of actually introducing the healing process to getting that closure. Because
it can we move right along.
So this car, okay, when besides that song, we say, what is your favorite song there?
Track number 9 and 1. Title is the intro, Paroli. Actually, the intro is just an intro. It's not a song. Yeah. But you can tell Uguti, okay, what to expect on the tape. Yeah. Sure. And then track number 9. I'm starting to love the song.
Yeah.
Because I think it's a great song.
It's a
very nice song. But Destiny number 9, track 1, intro, and then it's Marvin Rico, obviously.
Yeah. I want to talk about Destiny.
Yeah.
And I want to touch on the friendship / brotherhood that you share with Umakatini, because on that song you can hear the chemistry.
And you
can feel, we see this
Umakatini is featured.
He's featured. You know, and there's a discourse, like there's a conversation between them. So from the time... there's a part line clock on and just pay, then he takes over. That kind of chemistry.
Yeah.
I want us to talk about that. How did the song come about? Why was Umakatini the perfect person to be on the song?
We were tired because I was traveling from a studio, from work to a studio, you know, I was very tired. So this is the final beat in Katele Minandod. We recorded many songs, but we chose 9. So the moment ngidlalela ilo beat, ngavele ngacabanga umngani wami, the things that we were been like, isn't the best lula kuzona yabo, we're going through. And then I send him a beat, and then I'm telling you, she out. Hey, that's a beast. That's the beast, father. I'm going to come back. The way I believe in a corner game is the same way I believe in a corner game. It's not only just brotherhood. Isn't doesn't like Eleni is young, inspire.
Yeah.
Like as a song pela ngokuthi Melisenzo 102. That guy will motivate you. We are pusha. Like umgani bethu akusibona lobo umgani lobo be fun.
Yeah.
You know, like it's where we like masikhuluma ukuthi where do we see ourselves, yabo, now and igwi future, ne?
Yeah.
So as Lisano shave in a way. Yeah. It's badala. It's a very good one. Yeah. It's a very good one.
Nah, because now I think those are my favorite tracks. Super Mommy, Destiny. Mainly because of that chemistry.
We
Destiny. And
it's bro. I think music man just like melo be so you saw what Java did.
Dog.
So I'm gonna stick to that now, manja. I'm not gonna say things that I don't know
exactly, because I think Abantu they miss that out. Abona Lime Shabin, we are individuals, dog.
Yeah,
what you go through, I can never go through. I can never foot be in your shoes.
Yes,
what we're going through is similar.
I'm
react the same way. But you tell it how you feel about it. I will tell it how I feel about it. And that is one thing that will always stick out in the moment, because you get to show people who you are. They get to know who you are. They get to grow with you. So people will grow with you. From Iparoli, they're expecting more. They're expecting to know, okay, what's happening now? And they support what they can resonate with. So I think Ngamelana Nawelapo, ukuthi you should give the people who you are,
yeah,
and not mhlambe what what looks cool nan because kuzophela but when are you constantly living, making new experiences, that's always gonna stick out, bro. I'm not gonna lie to you. Ngiyacela we just drop your Super Mommy as a single. We out here. Sicela ne music video. Cha ngiyacela special request. Ngiyacela. Mhlambe ngelinye ilanga mase kunentombi futhi ngizothi how hey. It's just one of those songs, like timeless. Okay, so tell us about any music video you have in store right now for me, Paroli.
I'm gonna take it nge pace yami yabo. Ngizoqala nje kwi Paroli eqaleni. Like people should expect visuals soon of the intro where I touch base on hustlers, on abantu abadwebayo, abadweba le art le nganakekile, because I feel like I'm like that too. Anginakekile but nginalo talent, you understand? So I'm gonna tap into that first, and then we're gonna go to Super Mommy. I have big plans for that song, so I'm when's the best music video, and then we're gonna close it in Marvin Rico, and then we're gonna make some more music.
And I think for Super Mommy Vetsu, you have to feature the original, the original mommy.
Is it possible? I don't know. Because bengithi yabo ngendlela kwenzeke ngayo, I wanted to like get some actors, you know. And then I'm gonna just be coming there and there, because it's too personal for me to act with someone. That's how real I am with my music, you know. It's not about things didn't work out. Sengzo zamukthola omunye umuntu and sing ingoma yomunye umuntu komunye umuntu. Kufuneka iqiniso, guys. And so if we might never know, maybe if we become friends, maybe we'll talk about it, but the plans I had with Ntolama actor, you know.
That's actually dope, bro. If it was me, because I'm thinking about the time we did a trap quarantine. Caught anyone? Free. Except free. Shoot a video of us. And actually play the part, even though so that's actually a good idea. That's dope. And I know this is sad, but I really want us to touch on it. Because Keenan, Jared Forbes, untimely passing, dog. How did it affect you? How did it affect you? And is there a time where his music ever inspired you?
I'm gonna be blunt. If your art is good, so I can never take that away from you.
Yes.
You know, I loved AKA. Bro. I loved AKA Bafethu. Ngalendlela lo ukuthi na le album le abesebenza kuyo bengazi ukuthi vele bengengize ngilale ngilindile yabo. Kubhlungu bengilele vethu. Like sengiyazama ukuyilimitha ezintweni la ngafuna ukukhona yabo. So ngiyala engazi khona ukuthi okay. Nabantu futhi engazi kahle ukuthi ba right for me nabo. Because we gotta be careful, guys.
Bro.
We gotta be careful. Go rough. We can't deny that. Siyabona izinto zenzeka kusasa uwe kusasa yimi. So let's tread carefully, you know. I'm very sorry. Umndeni kaKinen ingane yakhe Nkosi yami sesencane
yabo.
Nje nomngani wakhe mfethu behamba nomngani wakhe tips. So it's a very painful day. It's a very painful day, bro. But guys. Ebhlungu, bro.
Ebhlungu, dog. I think it's just one of those moments again, you know. And it's sad because it's going to get in February. Yeah, bro. Last year, Biskala Ngori. February. The 23rd last year.
Yeah.
this year, the 10th, Feb. So, yeah, I to, like, I think this, as big as it is, yeah. But also it triggers, yeah, Uguti, you know.
Yeah, pain.
Yeah, boy, and it's a very sad time for the SA hip-hop or SA music or entertainment space right now.
Yeah.
You know, rest in peace to the legend. Condolences to his family, to his friends. Yeah, but to the fans.
You know, to be honest, but it hasn't sunk as yet. It hasn't sunk in. I still keep thinking Uguti Nongzobona a tweet saying,
Fucking relax,
dog. That's bullshit. I'm not dead. I'm here.
I'm
the super mega, dog. Yeah, bro. So, Kumin, obviously, it hasn't sunk in as yet, dog. Uguti Ukinin can be gunned down.
Dog.
Yeah,
Jay.
Like why?
Yeah, bro. I mean, the guy was okay. He was always happy, first. Mumbona Mpagatini, he was always happy.
Yeah.
Makes fucking great music.
Yeah. One thing I loved about him, he was always embracing new artists in the industry.
Sure. Yeah.
He was always giving a co-sign.
Sure.
You know, a lot of people, like I saw on Twitter, people were sharing that. You know, the first time they met AKA, they showing pictures. I'm an artist, like 25K, like a lot of other off-lame other artists. They saying he changed my life because when I got to produce for him that time, or when I got to be featured by him at that time, or when I was in studio with him that time, you know, that changed my life. Or he said this to me and he changed my life. So the impact is crazy.
Yeah. I think he was misunderstood.
Yes.
Yeah, Kenan Forbes was misunderstood.
Lord.
Yeah, well, he was just out there, man, living. You know, he say ebegasho into abagafunugisho.
Yeah.
Like, but he wasn't heartless.
He wasn't
heartless. You could, like, maulalela ama lyrics akhe. He was very, very like poetic and revolutionalist.
But
About
a real thing.
Because it's political.
Yeah.
But
it's mashed up. Kule vibe yakhe.
Yeah. There was this song.
So that it comes across kuwena as something catchy.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
you'll play it in the club.
Exactly. But then think about it, there's knowledge in it. Kota, if you think about it, yeah, well, mind you're not going to be stuck there thinking, hey,
what's in them?
It's vibey, so you say it all the time.
Yeah.
Until you come across another tweet speaking about the same thing, and then you're like, oh shit, AKA said that shit.
AKA
said that shit in his song.
Exactly, yeah, dog.
No. But it was catchy, so it probably flew over at that time. Yeah,
he was very smart.
That's how I felt when Unota was deciphering the verse. I Gulengoma Aisha, no, KO.
Okay,
Ranchos.
Yeah,
Ranchos. Yeah.
Imagine it.
Yeah. Listen to those lyrics.
Dog. That's fucking lyrics. Political, dog.
Yeah, he was
I was like, okay, he said that. It went over our heads. Just be good. I see that, dog. Yeah, it flew over.
Yeah. Very smart. Very smart rapper.
Legendary, bro. Legendary. Especially friends and family. Condolences to them, bro.
And he lived hip hop.
He lived
lip hop till the end.
Yeah. You
know, shout out to him, bro.
Yeah, shout out to the mega, the multi-talented Bova. Okay, Sesiyayivala, we're towards the end, bro. I want you to tell the people who go to Tholakala online.
Yeah.
I want you to tell people who want to collaborate with you,
yeah,
who want to book you, go to Tholakala. I want you to tell people who go to Music Kwakho bazotholapi.
Everywhere. You can get my music everywhere on Apple Music, YouTube, I'm there, Spotify, I'm there. You simply type KayTee Paroli with double E's at the end, and then you're gonna find me. Facebook, KayTee Thulani Kabela, Instagram, KayTee Thulani Kabela 25. Even on TikTok, we're trying there too. We're so old, but we're trying there.
Yeah.
Not age, yeah. Sure.
Okay, me now get Ulunasi drops. It's at Lunati Drops on TikTok. It's at Lunati Drops on Twitter. It's at Lunati Drops on Instagram. Facebook, I'm Andile Lunati Pila Matonzi. Sludge Underground on Facebook, Sludge Underground on Instagram, at Sludge031 on Twitter, Sludge Underground Podcast on TikTok. And you will find these episodes on our website, www.sludgeunderground.com. Otherwise, you can find it on Apple Podcasts and Spotify and other streaming platforms.
Mina on Twitter and Instagram, I am Mshian. Check out Sludge Underground, man. Check out the podcast, check out the merch. Where can we get the merch, bro?
Sludge Underground merch is on the website, ndibangishilo, www.sludgeunderground.com. Kukhona lapana ama podcast, and then uzobona there's a shop there. Click on the shop. There's t-shirts for now. We're gonna bring back the hoodies just for winter again, and then that's about it. But we appreciate the support from people who've been buying the merch. Please keep on sharing. Shout out to everyone who's been listening to the podcast from day one. Shout out to people who are going to be listening for the first time. Shout out to I'm a fans got KayTee about the little podcast. Shout out to KayTee himself for coming through for us. Dog, we really appreciate you taking your time.
Oh, okay, now that you mention it, Nami our dye some t-shirts. Yeah, so people hit me up, you know, everywhere. It's easier now.
Yeah,
it's easier now. So thanks, Sledge Underground. Thank you very much, guys.
Shasho. We are out. No mung yes. Yes, understand. We need Kaya love. We need Mama love. We have Baba from all around. Yes, understand. We need Kaya love. We need Mama love. We have Baba from all around. Yeah, bang yeah, yeah. I'm trying to make you my queen and a super mommy. Yeah, ming yeah, yeah. But feds and pets.
Alright.
She's a super mommy. Yeah, I'm celebrating. My love is underrated, and go right, go wrong, Gonzalo, cause of my appreciates. I know you waited for me to pop the question. Got that wood so big as Zella, cause the thoughts is busy planning. It's very scary, or go bits always trending. But some trillion years ahead, they say that shit on the daily. And I'm understanding, cause our love is growing heavy. And I'm fullness rushes in, though we not ready for the baby. And I'm fullness Sundays in, though that's the reason they don't make it. And I'm full of pamba man, I'm being gone for you, baby. And I know that you don't trust me, but I'm trusting that you got it. And it got some ring up blinding, very vibe, it's hard to say it. And I got you every day. My love, I'm gonna pay. And I promise I'll behave until I'm dipped up in the grave. No, I'm not so glad I'm a mu, yes. No, I'm not shell, I'm a poop. So I'm glad I'm a mu, yes. Go, yes, understand. We need Kaya love. We need Mama love. We need Baba from all around. We yes, understand. We need Kaya love. We live Mama Lamu, ya Baba from all around. Yeah, bang yeah, yeah. I'm trying to make you my queen and a super mommy. Yeah, ming yeah, yeah. But fed some pets are stunned shit. She's a super mommy. Yeah, ang bamba bamba do. Sakala say by two. Let them talk, let them gossip. I'm never leaving you. I got the better view. Oh, Mama powerful. Man, I glow, I snake a ride, this shit is magical. Venom in on your speller, so I don't save it too. But to wear no yajella, cause they don't fuck with you. To my men, I'm so gala, cause I was made for you. To my men, I'm so gala, shit, I was made for you.
Shit, yeah, it's Paul. I'll be a dog, eh? What did you? How's it going, man? I'm so drunk. I'm happy. Yeah. Ah, don't want to lie. Hey.